Minecraft the way Mojang intended it to be. Step one in the survival guide of Minecraft is I have to go and get myself some wood. I mean, that's pretty,
Whoa, stop.
What, Kevin? Wood? What? I'm trying to get wood. We're starting our world here.
Do you see what I'm doing right now?
No, I'm doing what I... Kevin, what are you even doing?
Step one of the survival guide is to create a tower of dirt so you know where you started, you know?
Oh, first day, mark your spawn point with a dirt pillar. You're actually right for once, Kevin. The official Minecraft survival guide plays the game a little bit differently than you and I normally would, so we must follow every single rule. Step number two, find some trees and hit them with your hands to collect 20 wooden blocks. 3, 2, 1, good luck, go!
This is my tree.
Get out of here, noob.
This is my tree.
Yeah,
I got it!
This is my tree!
Okay, we're one down. 119 to go.
Little does Kevin realize I already have wood to start off with. I mean, huh?
What?
I didn't say anything.
What? Illegal. That's not following the guide, dude. Did you not read the guide? The book? The manual?
Step number three. Drag the wood into your crafting grid to turn it into wooden planks. Done. Step four. Make a crafting table. Step number five. Craft sticks. This is way too easy. Like, this is literally very easy.
But how many sticks?
Just four. Step number six. Use your sticks and planks to craft a wooden pickaxe, axe, sword, and shovel. Step number seven is to find a hill and collect as much stone as possible. Oh, hey, look, a cave.
I call dibs on this. This is my stone right here.
You have 1 minute to collect stone. Go! Oh, this is great. This is great. You know, playing Minecraft by its actual legitimate rules makes a lot more sense. It really goes to show how busted us Minecraft players can be because we skip all these rules a lot of the times. All of the Minecraft rules in the beginning are pretty basic, but let's say things get a little bit weird as time goes on. Step number eight is to craft all stone tools. Rule number nine states to collect 20 more wooden blocks using your stone axe.
Why do we need so much wood? I've never collected this much wood before.
Me neither. I literally never collect this much wood. But then again, official Minecraft says you must do it, so we must be doing something right. Step number 10, Kevin. We're now in the double digits. We must go and kill some mobs and make sure we pick up all of their drops. Go! Oh, wait, I see so many sheep over here. Oh my goodness. Come here, mama sheep. Give me your wood. Come here, chicken.
This chicken's too tiny. I'm sorry. I killed a baby chicken.
Yes.
More sheep. More sheep. More sheep.
Something tells me we did a good job, didn't we, Kevin?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
But this does not matter. Step 11 is... Don't mind me. Defeat 3 sheep. Yeah. Oh, wait. Sorry. Defeat 3 sheep, then craft a bed. Craft a bed. Okay. Easy. Done. Step number 12. Craft a furnace.
Bed and furnace have been crafted.
Step number 13. Use your wooden tools as fuel to cook the raw meat.
I mean, we could have just gotten some charcoal.
Step number 14 is to eat your cooked food. Yummy. Number 15 says to go back to that same hill and go mining for coal. Wait, Kevin, the guideline didn't talk about a creeper.
I don't know what it is.
What is this thing?
I don't know.
Okay, Kevin, if we attack it at the same time, we should be able to kill it.
Wait, what if
Ready?
He's a friend?
Go! Get it! Oh, God! Okay, wait, back to mining for coal. I found coal! Yes, let's go! Rule number 19 and 20 say that you have to expand your mountain house and make it an L shape. So I kind of have that, kind of. But it also mentions split doors. Kevin, I put a door on our base. What do you think?
Yeah,
Wait. Kevin, what is that?
You said build a base, so I built a base.
We have to follow the guidelines of Minecraft, dude. How did you even get half these blocks?
It told me to mine, so I mined for them.
Bruh, what? No, our base is down here, Kevin. Get rid of that.
But look at it. I don't want to go live in a mountain.
Kevin, we have to follow the guidelines of the game.
Fine, I'm coming down.
And finally, rule number 21 says to place down a torch to light up your house. Magnificent. The next step in the book is to grab all the iron that is smelted and craft myself a beautiful set of iron armor. Ah, yes, check me out, Kevin! Kevin, what are you doing?
I'm doing step number 14-15.
And what does that step say exactly?
You take a boat and you drive circles in it.
No, Kevin, that's not what it says. We don't need a boat room. In fact, the next step in the book actually says we need full enchanted diamond armor to prepare ourselves for the nether.
I'm going back to my boat.
No, no, Kevin, we have to go back to the mines to go get diamonds.
Ugh, all right, let's go.
Craft the pickaxes, boys. We are out of here. Oh, big drop. Here we go.
Wow, that... Okay, we're doing this.
All right, Kevin, the goal is to find lots of diamonds, so get to it.
I found iron.
No, we need more than just iron. We need fully enchanted diamond armor until we can even... found diamonds! Let's go!
I found a zombie!
Over the next 30 minutes, Kevin and I collected everything we need to finally prepare ourselves for the Nether. And just like that, we got ourselves an enchanting table! Let's go! Kev, you got all of our armor for us, right?
What?
Okay, perfect. Give me the armor. We'll start enchanting and we're getting out of here.
We never said armor.
Kevin, we had over 50. Kevin, what is this?
I didn't read to the end of the book, dude. I don't know. I'm sorry, man.
One eternity later.
I'm tearing
up.
We
look good, man.
Yo, look at us.
We look pretty busting right now.
We look pretty busting.
We have everything we need. All we have to do now is literally craft our Nether portal, and then we can finally go to the Nether. Let's see. We have obsidian. We have flint and steel. Oh, yes, Kevin. Yes, Kevin. Yes. Let's build it outside, Kevin. Yes. 1, 2, 3. 4. Woo! Look at this! All right, Kevin,
you want to do
the honors? All right, to the Nether we go! The next step in the Minecraft handbook is to build a defense around your Nether portal, specifically using cobblestone and an iron door. Kevin, make a stack. Here's a crafting table. Let's build our Nether portal base. And voila, we officially have our base. Yeah, look at this.
I don't really like it.
You don't, what do you mean you don't like this, Kevin? This is more than enough.
What's the point of this, dude? Just be more defensive. We have swords, we got the armor. What do we need this for?
Okay, all right, if you want to be more defensive, care to show me what you mean by defensive then?
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Stand back. You don't want to, I get dangerous. Stand back.
Okay, I'm standing back. Kev, I'm on my way back. I got a bite. What is this, bro?
Hey, Shark. Yo, look. Dude, do you like the upgrades I did?
Yeah, I like the upgrades, but this is way too... How much iron did you spend?
There's a piston door here. It's really cool. Come here.
This is not even in the handbook, Kevin. This is extra. The redstone door doesn't even work, Kevin.
Okay, just come here. You have to see this. This is my emergency. Look, come.
Why do you have so many doors?
It's for safety. So if someone ever enters, I just do this.
Wait.
Dude, run! I'm sorry, dude. Run, just run, dude.
What did you do?
What?
You
just. Security system works.
You blew everything up.
But the security system worked.
And just like that, we have 17 Eye of Enders. Kev, are you done doing what you're doing? The next thing on the handbook is now we have to go and search for the stronghold. And I believe we have just enough Eye of Enders to find it. Oh, why do I have to be doing this with you?
Yo, it's that way. It's this way. Come, follow me. Let's go. It's this way.
No, Kevin, we have to throw it first.
And what were you saying?
It's this way, Kevin. At this point, we've been playing Minecraft for hours, but we're nowhere near done yet. Oh, I think we're almost there. Yeah. Oh, I think we're almost there.
We gotta go this way.
No, Kevin, it's here. It's beneath us. It's beneath us. Dig down.
Go.
Wait, no, Kevin, not in the same hole as me, Kevin. This is how we both die.
Oh, no. Is there anything
Kevin,
in the Minecraft
Kevin,
menu?
No, Kevin, let me out of this hole. Kevin, let me out of this hole, Kevin.
No, we're doing this together.
Kevin, let me out of this hole, Kevin.
No.
I refuse to dig down in the same hole as you, Kevin. That's how we both die. And the stronghold. Okay. The next thing in the official Minecraft handbook, it says, locate the end portal. All right, Kevin, we have a long mission ahead of us to find this end portal, but it can't be far from where we are now. Oh, we're headed down. Here we go. Oh, I see the library. Oh, I found it. The end portal. It's right here.
What is these? Get him.
Okay, Kevin, I want you to deal with all the silverfish in here. I'm going to explore the library. Okay, I know the library has a chest somewhere in here. Now, the question is, where exactly are you? I see one right there. Aha! Ooh, okay, nice, not bad. And last but not least, lure two smite, okay. Man, this is really, really good so far. All right, Kev, so I managed to get two enchant. Wait, what in the, what is this, Kevin? Why do you have iron doors leading up to the port? Kevin, wait, what, Kevin, what is this?
What, wait, you said,
Okay. I'm not even gonna question anything. Okay, here. Start. Just put the eye of Ender in the portal. Okay, please. Just go
one.
Do it. No, yeah, oh my. Okay. I'll do it. Okay.
Okay.
No, you don't throw it in the water, Kevin. Which, mind you, there's supposed to be lava there. But okay. Anyways. Bah! Ah. Yes. The end.
Wait a minute.
The final portion of our challenge.
I'm gonna throw everything I want to take in with me.
No, Kevin.
I
stop.
I want to take that. I want to. What? Wait.
Why are we saying chukalaka?
I do it in the red room to calm me down and get me ready for something.
Oh, okay. I'm jumping in. Go!
Okay.
We are in the end. Here we go. Okay. Whatever we do, do not fall. Okay, Kevin. Whatever. We have one shot at this. Okay. Oh my, Kevin. We didn't place beds at our base.
Oh, here.
No! Don't. Touch it. Don't touch that, Kevin.
All right, I will build around.
No. Don't. Here we go. Okay. Kevin, we've done this many times before, okay? The final stage in the Minecraft official handbook states that you must defeat the Ender Dragon once and for Kevin, you're getting beaten up by an Enderman. Somebody please give this man a hug. Now's our chance, Kev. Get your shots
in. Mr. Dragon!
One,
get him!
Two,
get him!
Ow! Oh, yeah! He's getting messed up. He's scared of us. Yeah, take that, dumb dragon. You ain't got nothing on us.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Yeah! One more crystal, Kev. Keep an eye on that dragon.
Okay, yeah. I'm doing just that. Just that. No dragon in sight.
And... Did I get it? Yeah, let's go! Okay, Kevin, this is it. This is our time.
This is the chance. This is our time to shine. Trained my entire life for this opportunity.
Goodbye, stupid dragon. You can't do nothing to me. Look at all these critical hits. Yeah, take that, noob. Oh, my goodness. Yeah, he ain't anything on us. Oh, Kevin.
Dude.
Kevin, what
you
happened?
You have to go on without me. Go on without me, dude. Do it for me.
What do you mean go on without you? Actually, it might be a little bit easier, honestly. Oh my gosh. Dude, you're dead.
Thanks for rubbing it in my face. Yeah, I know.
All right, dragon. You want to kill my friend, Kevin? You're going to have to go through me. Oh, Kevin. Wait, you made it back? Oh my God. No way. You brought beds, bro. You bought bread. Beds. I can't speak. And boom. Oh, no. MLG? Yes! Give it your best shot, Kevin. See if you can pull it off.
Okay, so I put a bed here. Now what?
Well, when the dragon's there, right-click the bed like right now, Kevin, right now! I'm doing this for you, Kev! Holy freaking beds! Oh, we did it! We beat the dragon! Yeah!